Hi, I'm going to show you how to easily transfer and hold your Bitcoin from your exchange, such as Coinbase, into a hardware wallet, such as a Trezor, which I've got here, a Tangem wallet, or a Ledger Nano X and S. The process will be exactly the same, and I'm going to demonstrate it here for you in three steps. Firstly, go into the software for your hardware wallet. In my case, this is the Trezor suite. If you've got a Ledger, it'll be the Ledger Live application. I'm going to go to Bitcoin, and then I'm going to go to Receive. What it's going to do is generate a receiving address. So let's do that. On my device here, it's asking me to ensure that the address on the screen matches the one on the device. If it doesn't, do not proceed. This is a really important security step. So I'll confirm that. Perfect. I can now copy that receiving address, the Bitcoin receiving address. It's very important you select the right receiving address for the right coin that you're sending. Now back onto my exchange. Here I'm using Coinbase. I'm now going to navigate to the Send Crypto button. I've pasted that receiving address. And I'm going to send this small amount of Bitcoin now as a test transaction. One thing I should stress is if you've got a large amount of Bitcoin that you want to send or transfer, make sure you do it with a small test transaction first, just to make sure it lands correctly and safely into your receiving address. 99.9% of the time it will, but just in case there's been a small error made along the way, just make sure it works with a small transaction first. So now I'm going to send that Bitcoin. Okay, that step's complete. I'm going to head back into my wallet application. And I'm going to sit and wait. If you've got Ledger Live, you should have a refresh button, so hit that a couple of times. But Bitcoin for me normally takes up to 5 minutes to successfully receive. So be patient and make sure you receive that before sending larger transactions. There you go, that's all done. That's how easy it is to safely transfer and store your crypto in a hardware wallet such as Trezor, Ledger, or Tangem. If you have questions, please don't hesitate to ask me in the comments below, and please give this a thumbs up. Thanks. Bye-bye.